Today, we're going to show you how to install your HP CP005 toners. First, you lift up the lids. Make sure to watch out for the designated colors: black, magenta, cyan, and yellow. You grab your toners through the handles on the side. You insert it like so. Double check if they're all in properly. Close the lids. And there you have it.